Thank you so much, Kat. Yes, we're going to sit down with the man himself a little bit later on again this morning. Right now, it's time for some music on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. And this morning, we are joined by award-winning young South African classical pianist Megan Geoffrey-Prins. Now, he grew up in Riversdale and he received his first piano lessons from his mom. And he then went on to study at the University of Stellenbosch, where he completed his BMus degree. Now, you can catch him live next weekend at the Niederburg Concert Series on Sunday, the 26th of June, and that's at 5 p.m. And if you want to get your hands on some tickets, all you need to do is email concerts@distell.co.za. That's concerts@distell.co.za. I strongly suggest you get your hands on a pair of tickets. He is absolutely incredible. So here he is right now to perform The Ocean by Frédéric Chopin. Geoffrey-Prins, my man, put it there. Well done. Thank you very much for joining us this morning. You are absolutely incredible. Your Youth Day message is a Youth Day Inspire show. You've worked hard to become what you're able to do. What is your message to the youth out there?
Well, I've worked hard to get where to be where I am, but I've always also been lucky to have a great support system from my parents, friends, and everyone. And I think my message would probably be to work hard and do well in life and trying to do this.
Awesome. Well, thank you for gracing us with your presence this morning with some beautiful sounds, man. Really appreciate it. If you want to catch this man live, do so at the Niederburg Concert Series. That's the 26th of June at 5 p.m. Do not miss it. This man is amazing, like you have seen for yourself right now. On your Feel Good Breakfast Show right now, though, it is time to give away some data.